Also known as the butcher bird, the European red-backed shrike has a macabre habit. It impales any surplus food on thorns or barbed wire to be eaten later. Creating a larder in this way both prevents the food from moving and allows the shrike to tear away pieces while feeding. A typical larder might contain insects, lizards, and young birds. The shrike catches its prey like a hawk, first perching and watching for any sign of movement, then swooping down and grabbing it in its slightly hooked bill.